Hello students, how you all are? Hope so you all will be fine at home. I am Priya, teacher from St. Paul's High School, Mira Road. I am going to teach you a computer subject. Today's topic is using the keyboard. Children, this is the keyboard. How you all use the pencil for writing in the notebook? Same way keyboard keys are used to type on the computer. Keyboard has many small buttons called keys. A standard keyboard has in total 104 keys, which include letters, numbers, symbols or words written on each of its key. The keyboard help us to type letters and words on the computer. Children, look at this. This is a cursor. The cursor is a blinking line on the computer, which can be controlled by the mouse. It tells us the position from where we should start typing. Children, a keyboard is an important part of a computer. It has many keys on it. These keys are used to type letter, numbers and symbols. There are different types of keys on the keyboard, like numeric key, it is also known as a number keys, alphabet keys, it is also known as a letter keys, delete key, caps lock key, space bar key, enter key and arrow key, it is also known as a cursor key. Let us learn about these keys one by one. The letter keys or alphabet keys. The keyboard have a 26 alphabet keys on them. It help us to type letter, words and sentences on the computer. Look at the example, children. Letter A, B, C, D and the word apple is typed by using the alphabet keys on the keyboard. The number keys. The number keys are marked with 0 to 9. These are 10 in numbers. The number keys are used to write numbers on the computer. Look at the example, children. The numbers 1 to 10 is typed by using the number keys on the keyboard. Function keys. Function keys are used for the different functions in different programs. These are found at the top of the keyboard. Enter key. The enter key is the most important key on the keyboard. When you press enter, the cursor goes to the next line. There are two enter keys on the keyboard. Look at the example, children. When the first line typing is finished, enter key is pressed and the cursor comes to the next line. Spacebar key. The long key is called the spacebar. It is used to put space between letters or words. Look at the example, children. The spacebar key is used so there is a space between the letter A, B, C, D and the word hello, children. The four keys with arrows are called cursor keys or arrow keys. They are called up arrow, down arrow, right arrow and left arrow keys. Shift key. Shift key help us to use the special characters on the keyboard when used in a combination. There are two shift key on the keyboard. Children, when writing in the notebook, if you do the mistake, you use the eraser. Same way, backspace key is used to erase a letter or word to the left of the cursor. Delete key. Delete key is used to erase or delete a letter or word to the right of cursor. कैप्स लॉक की अलाउज अस टू टाइप इन कैपिटल लेटर्स ऑन द कंप्यूटर व्हेन इट इज ऑन. लुक एट द एग्जांपल चिल्ड्रन. व्हेन द कैप्स लॉक की इज ऑन, ऑल द लेटर इज टाइप इन द कैपिटल लेटर. चिल्ड्रन लेट अस रिवाइज इट वंस अगेन. दिस इज अ अल्फाबेट कीज. A L P H A B E T alphabet, K E Y S keys, alphabet keys. This is a number keys. N U M B E R number, K E Y S keys, number keys. This is a function keys. F U N C T I O N function, K E Y S keys, function keys. These all are special keys. SPECIAL special KEYS keys. Spacebar key, enter key, backspace key, caps lock key, arrow keys, delete key, shift key. This is a spacebar key. SPACEBAR spacebar KEY key, spacebar key. This is a shift key. SHIFT shift, KEY key, shift key. This is a enter key. ENTER enter, KEY key, enter key. This is a backspace key. BACKSPACE backspace, KEY key, backspace key. This is a delete key. DELETE delete, KEY key, delete key. This is a caps lock key. CAPS caps, LOCK lock, KEY key, caps lock key. This is a cursor control keys. CURSOR cursor, CONTROL control, KEYS keys, cursor control keys. Thank you. Take care. Be safe. God bless you.